Las Vegas.
Hello.
Hello.
So yesterday was our travel day. It was a long, long day. I think we were up 27, 28 hours in the end. So we flew from Newcastle to Heathrow. That flight was delayed by about an hour. The assistance was really good for Caroline. Then we had a couple of hours in Heathrow. We found a really nice restaurant called The Curator. So we had a couple of small plates in there, some nice cocktails, a gonzo sour or something, which was really tasty. Really yummy, wasn't it, Dave?
It was.
You could have had about 10, but we didn't have time. Then we caught the flight. It was an old 747 with BA. So it was a little bit run down, and just as luck would have it, they were fixing our seats as we got on. So that was a little bit interesting. That was a good flight. And then we got to Vegas. What time did we get in? It was about 20 past half 7. And then we did a couple of hours on the slots and wandered around, had a couple of drinks. Dave, what are your first impressions?
Very good. Interesting.
Very descriptive.
Yes. Very descriptive.
What's your second impression, Caroline?
It's been dark. I haven't seen much in the day yet. So I'll tell you when I see more.
So I'll just put on a couple of the bonuses we won last night. Had a $300 free play from the Wynn. This is a comped room that we're in, which is a standard room with accessible features for Caroline in the wheelchair. So we used that $300 free play, $300 of our own money, and I think we left about $330. And that was with paying for a few drinks as well. So that was yesterday, or today for you. And today is the next morning, so we'll see you in the next vlog. Catch you later. We started in the Wynn with quick hits and hit this little bonus. Then we went on the Buffalo machine and hit this bonus. Won anything yet?
Yeah.
Times five. That's just for this bonus. You want a re-trigger.
I'm gonna get one.
No, last spin. 4680. Which one should we pick for this bonus? Let's go for the middle one. You're new, did you? Start with $300. Let's see what we can get out of this bonus. Hopefully we'll win that big one. We're not winning very much. Come on. Many $40. 77 cents. Can't forget the cents. $52.17. Better than a soggy biscuit. What are you laughing at? Just got a bonus on Lock Link. We want that big one again. Three free spins, that was the first one. Second one. Back to three. Ah right, okay, you reset every heart that you get. You go back to the beginning. I think this is like $20, $20, $10, $15, $5. We will see in a second. Oh, they can keep on climbing. Oh, does that open up those three? Yes, it does. Ah, so every time you win, the amounts go up. Oh, last spin. So what have we won here? Total win. 110. 20. 150. 160.
We moved over to TI from the Wynn and hit these couple of bonuses.
Just won the mini me bonus on Austin Powers. Come on. Oh, the mini me bonus actually came out. 83. Anything should happen to you, I don't know what I would do. $83. Won a bonus on Dragon Spin. What have we won? Oh, Caroline, you pick these. Mini, no, don't want that. I'll pick one. Pick this one. Mega. Mega, mega, yeah. Mega, 9,000. Major. Minor. Major. Major's 112. Oh, you know we're going to get mini here. Mini. $22. And the immediate next spin was another bonus. And these screens are too big. Can't get it all on the camera. Look up, I'm looking up. Oh, looking up, okay. What we're gonna get? What we're gonna get? Come on, come on. It's making us dizzy. Raining Wilds, is this one good? Do we think this one's gonna be good? Press the start. Four free games.
Wild.
Oh, it's going wild in here.
$8.
$8.48. Next spin. Come on. Come on, get some raining. Oh, hopefully this one's good. Oh, Queens.
$10.40.
Yeah, that win was $10.40 though. That specific one. Let's make it rain. That was terrible. 32 cents. Last spin. Oh! $29.28. $51.36. Not bad. Let's cash that out.
That's all, folks. Catch you later.